YouTube continues to prove to be a big player in search results in social media. By many accounts, YouTube is the second biggest search engine in the world, and your YouTube channel should receive some much-needed attention. One of YouTube's great features is the ability to customize your channel and add a featured video. To begin, go to My Channel underneath your channel's profile photo in the upper right. Click on the Edit button directly over the first video in your playlist. This will open new editing options to allow you to select your featured video. Oftentimes, YouTube defaults to selecting most recent video and featured set. You'll want to uncheck this box to be able to directly select the video you wish to feature. Once you unclick the box, the videos in your channel will fill in below. You can choose to sort based on playlists you've created, which is what I've done. It makes it easier to see your selected videos if you have several already on your channel. Click on the video you want to be featured, and then select Apply. Watch your channel reload to ensure your selected video is now displayed as the featured video. If your channel hasn't been modified to display the featured tab, you'll need to click the Edit Channel button in the upper right. Select the Featured tab at the top of your page. Once you're there, be sure that the Enabled Featured tab is selected, and then select the proper layout for your school or organization. When you're ready, be sure to select Done Editing in the upper right to save all your changes.